Private Augustus Cole, you've been atypically quiet until now.
Y'all, listen up. All we gotta do is...
I assume you actually listen to your crash ball coach from time to time?
Crash ball? You're not a fan.
Pretend war? No. How are you finding the real thing?
I've been more comfortable.
Then unburden your mind.
Next, we headed for Onyx Port.
That facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Halvo a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour. The beach is all dressed up with frag traps. First time I ever saw a locust smart enough to do that.
This is a goddamned hornet's nest!
I'm in retreat, Baird!
Incoming!
Hardly slowed us down. Put that in your report, Colonel.
Sweet.
first time I was on Onyx Point, my tour guide was drunk. So was I. Even back then, the place had bad security.
Cole, any of this look familiar?
The last time I was here, shit, I wasn't taking notes, brother.
Security sirens were blaring away. We knew something bad was going to happen, and fast. Had to step it up.
Hey, a silverback. I heard about these things.
Okay, no reason to waste time out here. Let's go.
The doors were unlocked. We hoped that kept up until we found the missile.
I suppose we'll know this missile when we see it.
Picked up some of those boom shields. Figure another layer between us and the grubs was a good idea. You know what? It was.
Downtown, baby!
stand in front of this steamboat!
All right, so how are we getting out of here?
Let's look for something up ahead.
We didn't see any other gears. That's the problem with a top secret base. Regular gears don't know how to find it when it's trouble.